What's the game? Vertigo Tea Party. What? I'm pretty sure it's the game.
All right, then. One more time. But that's it.
Is this gonna be like a xylophone? I knew it!
Finally. We must be getting closer.
There was a xylophone at the beginning of this level that I was throwing around that worked. I thought this game was going to be more like Rugrats, where everything you see experienced as the baby is just a normal mundane thing, but to the baby it'll look scary. That's what I'm starting to think that this game is. Because, like, when you're looking around, like, everything's, like, super scary, but really it's just, like, coats and stuff.
We made it back. We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess.
Maybe the baby's dreaming.
Your mother. She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out. Together. I know we will. Well, you know the ropes by now. Your step. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
Don't you ever remember as a kid seeing things that were completely, like, 100% not real? And thinking that your dreams were real? I remember thinking that my dreams were real. That door needs some WD-40. Oh, it's so allergy, so bad.
What is this place? I think we should keep quiet.
What's that? I'm gonna have to find some puzzle pieces or something.
Those floaty things, they look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Your dreams are real, Mari. In fact, you're dreaming right now. Don't wake up. Shut up! If these are my dreams, then the dreams I have when I'm asleep in my sleep are, like, the worst. What the hell is this shit about? What? Do I want to know? Oh god, no, no, what happened? Am I dead? Did I just die in my baby survival horror? Baby survival horror. I was too busy looking around and I didn't look at where my feet are going. Shit. Is there a monster? Is that a book of the old gods? I'm pretty sure I'm halfway through the game now, yeah. Look, it's an evil baby gate! Oh no, evil baby gate! I don't know what that means. Like, Slender Man's gonna come get you? I don't know. What is up with these creepy toys? Thank you. again. This is like the best first person baby game I've ever seen. Why am I stuck? Can't wait to see all the first-person baby shooters. Do I remember being a baby? I remember being- Ah, shit! You distracted me. Now this baby died. Something just ate us in the water. I remember some things from being a baby. Like, one time when I was little, I didn't know what a dolphin was, but like, you know how like dolphins are like everybody's favorite animal? So I was in Hawaii because my mom's from Hawaii, and my parents gave me this like, took my sister and I to this thing where you can get into a little lagoon, and these wild dolphins, or I guess trained dolphins, would come in and be like, hey, what's up, we're dolphins, like, what's up? But I didn't know what a dolphin was because I was like 2 or 3 years old. So I was scared out of my mind of these horrible, like, monster sea creatures that my parents had forced me into the water with. And, you know, to everybody else, it's like, oh, cute, it's a dolphin. But to me, in my little 2 or 3 year old mind, I'm like, this is like a huge, huge animal coming out of the water with rows of razor sharp teeth. Screeching at me, like that, and I'm like, what the hell? And they're like, touch it, play with it, let it like get on the back of it and ride on it. And I'm like, what are you talking about? Like, you want me, this creature, to like take me away into another like sea dimension? Like, this is the things that are going on in my head. And then they said, stick your hand in its mouth and pet its tongue. And I was like, this is some bullshit. Like, this has to be some sort of trick, right? Like, you guys are, like, playing. Like, if I stick my hand in this monster's mouth, it's gonna bite my hand off. Like, clearly you guys are trying to sacrifice me to the ancient dolphin clan. For sheer, like, seriously, that must be what's happening. That's what they sounded like. I wish my dad a happy Father's Day. You can't make a gif of me making that noise.
This place feels... let's not dwell here for too long.
These are like some creepy, creepy pictures. So clearly there's a dad somewhere like happening. I don't think the dad is like, what the hell is that about? What? Why'd that bucket attack you? What? What is this, amnesia? Is there a monster? Damn, this baby's strong. This baby's so strong. Baby's eating its Pediasure. Show. It's a white lady. Stay away. I'm just gonna cover my eyes for a sec. Oh my god, I got a text. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! Oh my god. No way. No. Baby survival horror. I don't like being a baby survival horror. Oh man, I have to go to the well. I have to go to the well. Oh god, okay. Okay. Hold on. I gotta pee. I'll be right back. Oh my god, okay. I did not just pee. Okay, okay, resume. Let's just go for it. Thank you. I'm out of here. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What do I do? What do I do? Bye, Hachirar. What do I do now? Can't I just stay in here forever? Yeah, I play as a toddler in this game, and apparently it's a stormy night, and he got lost outside of his room, and now we're in this weird, creepy place. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going now. I have a key. Where am I supposed to be going now? Now what? Can someone look up what I'm supposed to do next? Because I don't know what to do. This game is, what's it called? Among the Sleep. I don't know what to do, so I'm just gonna wait for someone to tell me what to do. What do I do? No, not YouTube. What blue light? This blue light? I don't understand. I don't get it. Just crawl towards wherever the light's coming from.
Oh.
crawled around the wrong way. Am I going in the right direction? Am I going back this way? Nope, I'm out of here. I'm bye. Bye. Oh, shit. This is a crazy, scary baby game. They shouldn't have babies do this ever. Thank you. Alright, that's all I can take for tonight because my boyfriend's almost home and I want to play Mario Kart with him. Thanks for coming, everybody.